All right, I think we're live here. A little bit late. So if all goes well, let me pause my dashboard stream here so I don't hear myself. So if all goes well, I'm going to be sitting for Trilliax, but right now one of our tanks is having connection issues. So I might be in DPSing, which is going to be a small nightmare, but we're gonna try. Let me update the stream title here. Am I live? Oh yeah, there we go. Now it's showing up. Okay. Should probably tweet the stream as well. I've been pretty bad about doing that. Oh, I think I have Discord off for you guys. Let me turn that on so you can hear him talking.
There we go. Shower, tank.
I could tank out with him.
Or Evan. Let's pull this trash, though, guys.
Oh, gotta get a summon shit.
See?
Yep.
Alright, there we go. Let's see, I'm not sure if they want me to go to the instance or not. Why doesn't my Discord hotkey work? Good old Discord. Let me restart it. Do you want me to head to the instance, Galb?
Yes, please.
Okay.
We're doing summons, so we're getting most of it.
Okay, let me, I'm gonna buy some potions then if I'm DPSing. Oh boy, I can't wait. I can't wait to DPS with my...
I'm gonna need a summon back in a second.
My no legendary, not great trinket DPS spec.
Looking for something specific.
Alright, change of plans. I'm not DPSing. We have another DPS. that can come. So that's even better. I would rather them win the fight than drag me along doing my 500k DPS.
I guess.
He's already a friend is watching me stream. Hello, friend. If you can hear me, you might be muted.
Probably help if I had the right trinkets on.
You don't have on cake?
I don't have cake on.
What?
Wipe it out.
You not have cake.
I do love cake.
Almost made cake today, but I did not.
Hello, it is you. Alright, well, I have no idea what I'm gonna do now. This is the weirdest raid night ever. I don't know when you got here, but we have two off tanks, or two, like, alt specs tanking. And for a while there, I was gonna go in as DPS. But now I'm not, because a shaman showed up, so. Basically, we're doing progression with a bunch of alts. Which is probably gonna work out fine. I'm not there, so I don't have to worry about it. Except also I have no idea what to do now. I guess bloody coins. Oh yeah, and my God, I can't talk. The delay on my stream is like way bigger than partnered streams. I think it's like 10 to 15 seconds, so it's even worse than normal. It's also possible I wasn't paying attention. Hello. Like that one guy that stopped in last night, I didn't say hi to him for like 10 minutes, so he just left. I felt bad. I need to like post a missed connection on Craigslist or something. You're not gonna stream. I've been telling you to stream forever. You should stream though, especially the raids.
And we lost Connor.
I'm just sending some runes over.
His power went out too? Shit. Seems contagious today.
That's fine, that's what people like to see. They like to see people wiping. Yeah, that sounds about right. I don't even heal rep paladins in our raid, really. So I hope I see them dying, and it's like, oh, nope, they're just triggering their bubble on purpose for whatever that legendary is. Oh, let me mute Discord here since I'm not even there. There we go. There was something. Yeah, isn't there something like a talent or a legendary that, like, when you, because they were trying to kill themselves like purposefully, but then, you know, their bubble saves them at the last second, but it also triggered something that increased their damage. Because they would always try to kill themselves like on the pole, and it was terrible. Maybe it's not a thing anymore after they changed the legendaries.
Hey, how you doing? Time is money, friend.
Oh, so they were just triggering the death thing for themselves, or for each other, I mean. That makes sense. Oh, I didn't turn these in last night. Whoops. Yeah, that sounds like paladins. They're well known for their suicide packs for more damage. Pretty sure it's in the Paladin Bible. Oh, sorry, the Paladin Librium. I was gonna say Librium or Tome, but I thought that was too generic. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like a jerk for sitting now that we have two alt-spec tanks tanking. I thought I was being nice to all of our other healers and get them all cake. Hey, I know that feeling with healers. I can't wait until I get my legendaries though. Are you kidding me? I'm always nice. I can't help it. It's because I live so close to Canada, that's what happens. It's like radioactivity. It's like, if you're near it, it just happens. You can't stop it. And then you get infected. I sound like Canada, too. I don't sound like a Canadian, I sound like Canada, the whole country. No, I'm not saying a bunch of, like, A and O words. It's not gonna happen. That's not gonna be on the internet forever. It would draw more viewers? I don't know about that. Maybe. Hey, the guy that stopped in yesterday was from Germany, and he didn't say anything about my Canadian accent, so... And, like, of all the places that would notice it, I would think it would be Europe, like, the furthest place away. Come on, where's the battleground queue? I'm gonna kill stuff. So, jeez. He was actually really nice. Or she, whoever it was. At first I was worried they just stopped in because they wanted my weak ores, but then they stuck around for like an hour. I said he or she. I corrected myself. I get used to it. I never remember what the gender-neutral pronouns are that got made up. It was like Z and Za or something. Way to go, quit spamming my chat. I don't think I can turn that off either. I'm pretty sure like my auto moderation in the channel is pretty lax. I think you can even post links if you want to. They is so old fashioned though. I like the new hip ones that have X's and Z's and stuff in them. I'm like 90% sure you can post links. If not, it'll just delete it. Come on, AV. Damn it. Yeah, it's fine. I'm used to just hanging out by myself, talking to myself. Being mad when I have to 1v1 warlocks. I know, fuck Warlocks is right. They never die, even like inside like a battleground where it's supposed to be balanced. Can't wait to heal. 70 more bloody coins. And I hope they change the Mark of Prey thing where you can just buy the item that lets you use it, or that's usable in battlegrounds. Instead of being behind a rip grind. We are pretty balanced. I don't know, I feel pretty good. It's just warlocks that destroy me. Like, I can 1v1 most things and, like, not win or lose horribly. This guy's about to get a moon. No! Stupid warrior. Oh yeah, moon chickens are balanced. Yeah. I did miss that, sorry. Also, did you just assume I'm affiliated with the moon? What if I'm a sun chicken? It's very rude of you. Still don't know what temporal shield does. I should probably look that up. Oh hey, you can tell me, what does the Paladin's Shield of Vengeance do? Is that just a damage reduction, or is it reflecting damage? Okay, yeah. The vengeance part kind of made me think it was something that was murdering me. Oh, is it just melee? Okay, well. So basically what you're telling me is I should drop a moon on him and watch all my melee die. That's what I'm hearing. Wait, the Alliance capped? Kinda thought we were winning there. Definitely missed something, I wasn't paying attention. I don't know, I wasn't watching. It seemed like we were winning there. Okay, what does Temporal Shield do? I don't have it on my bar. Also, my icons are screwed up. At least on WoW, if we cap next and then the battleground ends, we win. Thank God there's not draws on here too. I've been trying to come up with like a generic UI for DPS specs. Like, I don't know if you've ever seen my Hunter one, probably not, but I basically, like, I slid all my action bars up to, like, right here. That way I don't have to make a million weak auras to track all my spells, which was, like, the worst part of playing alts. It sounds dumb to move your action bars up to, like, the middle of your screen, but it works out pretty well. Yeah, it's true, you don't have to look as far even if they're at the bottom. You have to mess around with my like scrolling combat text. Okay, here comes the moon. Oh, they killed him. A bunch of jerks. Here we go, we can moon that guy. They really capped again? Alright, I guess I'm gonna defend our flight carrier. We'll just take this loss, it'd be okay too. It's not too late. There's an achievement for coming back from 2-0, and I would like to have that achievement. If we win, that was my plan all along. I'm gonna stick to that. If we lose, then my team is just bad. I think that's how that works out. I wish I could still track bloody coins in the achievement thing. I've only gotten 3 this game. So have you done... Yeah, I'm going to stream Brawler's Guild, I don't know, one of these days. I need to get it done. Have you done the early, like, up to Honored with the Marks of Prey yet? I assume you, like, did them with Kush and the World PvP stuff. There's so many alliance here. Jesus, alright, I guess that's why they were winning. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna have to go and, like everybody recommended, doing it at the towers. Because people aren't expecting to, like, PvP other players there. So just kind of, sort of gank them. I don't really have, like, a gank-worthy spec, though, so it's going to be a little bit of a grind. Yeah, I don't know. I just feel kind of bad about it, but I mean, I gotta do it somehow. I might tweet at Blizzard and see if they're gonna like make the usable and battlegrounds item not behind a rip wall at any point. Cause I really like I don't care if I have to wait like until next expansion or something. Like I'm always gonna be doing battlegrounds at some point. Yeah, I guess that's true. That was even the case with Bloody Coins on the Timeless Isle, and like, you'd still end up with these big roaming groups that would just kill everybody no matter what. But I guess with only one person getting a mark, you're not really gonna have that. I mean, if they complain, I'm just gonna tell them they can tweet about it at Warcraft Devs. Like, I didn't ask for this rep grind. I would very much prefer to be doing it in a battleground. I mean, I guess at least they made it so it's like PvP areas, but it's like, let's be real, nobody goes to the tower quests expecting to PvP. So, I mean, it's kind of like 50% correct. Need to finish all these achievements too. Wait, not these ones, these ones. That's pretty funny. The Dark Brule Arena, and I got like absolutely murdered by a Guardian Druid, so I might try that. But I think he probably had really good feral gear, and like he was just Guardian, and I don't have really good feral gear, so it might not work the same. But like I couldn't kill him at all, like I did no damage to him. Hmm. Maybe I'll try it. My guardian gear is okay. Wish was an add-on that told me, like, if any of the ones I needed for the achievement were up. Maybe there is. I guess I can look. Alright, apparently there's no add-on for it. I just want it to show up like on one of these tooltips or something. To the island so I don't have to keep right clicking out. Oh, I should probably do Overwatch 2, but I've just kind of accepted the fact that I am probably not going to get a lot of the Lunar Festival stuff, or whatever they're calling it, I forget. Year of the Rooster. I'm just gonna hope that they have the same stuff next year. I see how it is. You didn't even tell me, so I was just talking to myself. But have fun with Overwatch. Wait, do I actually have to be... Is there actually to be the world quest for these things in Suramar, or can I just go kill them? Screw it, we're going way north since everybody else is. The Horde might finally be learning how to play AV, which is kind of scary. Like, we're beating them on towers and everything, which never happens. This has been the most uneventful AV ever. It's like the fastest AV win ever. I wonder if people will get their whatever the win fast achievement is. Oh no. God, I think the Alliance are coming for us. Arm van? I don't know if that did anything, it put it on cooldown. What a win. Wow, and we got Frostal Perfection. That's crazy. I got 2 bloody coins from that druid too. Not bad. Still no PvP world quests. Probably go level battle pit so we wait in the queue. Since I'm not sure what else we're gonna be doing.
Be careful.
I'm not sure what I want to catch though. I pretty much need everything on the Broken Isles. Let's just go. Let's go to the coast. Greetings. Actually, maybe not. That's a long way to fly. Let's go somewhere close. Let's go right here. Let's see, I probably don't want to capture this one. I probably want a speed one, so I'm just gonna kill it. Thank you. Sunrise in a red background, he's gone. That it particularly matters, but something to fill in the deafening silence. Oh, this is in progress. See, this Varlok wants to fight me, probably. That's what I figured. Really? Another warlock? Oh, never mind. I still had that warlock targeted. I thought there was one casting on me. Demon Hunters are hard to target. Oh, yeah, there's lava I'm here. Uh-oh. Shouldn't have stopped. Oh, I'm all the way back here. I guess they're on defense. I also realized I forgot to switch into renewal. There it is. Do I want to try to go back north, or do I just want to farm honorable kills on defense? I kind of want to farm honorable kills. Battle. Really need bloody coins so I can finally start healing battlegrounds for a little bit. See how motivated I am to do Marks of Prey. People are yelling about going north in here. I don't know why it's so funny. Like, they have plenty of people north. I don't know what they want. Here we go, this is what I want to see. Assuming I don't get myself killed. We gotta go away, pets. Uh-oh. He's still coming for me. Oh man, they're coming. Oh, we gotta help me NPCs. Hey, we're further north now.
Attack!
We won again. The real question is, did I get anybody coins though? Answer is yes. Let's see, I think I'm going to take a short break, possibly get a snack, refill my water. Should be back in about 10 or 15 minutes. Alright, we're back. Right back to the PvP and the battle pets. I didn't heal up, did I? I did not. I need to do that. I just realized I lost my... I don't know. I have no idea what my dog is barking at. Someone might have just gotten home. Lost my experience buff hat though. Where is this battle pet here? Is he stuck inside the tree? He's inside the tree. Alright, let's get him then. I don't think we need to use the bandage. Can I keep fighting? Sure, we'll do another attack. All right, now let's switch up. That's right. That battle pet is stuck in a tree somewhere. We'll just forfeit this. We have one healer in here. Can't wait until I can heal.